Oh, I think I'm gonna pop my surrender on the last pod. Or I'll see at the boss's HP. Because we have a lot of Shadow Priests, this boss should just be melting. Pop these mines while we're out. Kill. Pop these mines. Quickly kill these mines. Because they're inevitably going to be popped before we head over, so we want to be doing a lot of them now. To head over. Thank fuck the stacks drop, that's all I'll say. Her up. Kill them quickly. Dot mark. Down the shield. Ready to head over just so I can clear all the mines in the middle. I've cleared them, now I'm gonna hop back out so I can do the shields. Full aside, use this now. Kill off these adds. Then I'm gonna use surrender obviously on the last one when I don't have to do shields. CD. Hopefully someone gets in this pod. Use the last shield. Our stacks are really high. Hopefully healers can hit for it. We seem to have okay healers. Someone CR's me, come on CR me dude. CR me dude. CR me. Oh, pop champ. I'll get ready to pop the last shield. And then get ready to use surrender. And absolutely right. So I'll get ready to head over soon. They're dotted. I'm gonna just dot these guys up. Now I'm gonna go into surrender. Surrender now. Probably could have used it a lot earlier than that. But people didn't do pods, so I had to. See how high I can get the stacks. Because if I used it in my previous void form, I could be on about 60 now. Boost up this void form. Boom. So around about 40, it's a bit, it's average on surrender. So I'll die.